I am the Infidel.
Recently bought it. I got a shitload of games too, and I was playing Brutal Legend. And it's a game about, you know, heavy metal, metal in general. I think it's cool. It's not a giant of a game, but it's cool enough. So yeah, there's just a lot more I wanted to show you. I got a lot more stuff. So here we go. Where am I going?
Patrol.
Oh. Okay. So hey guys, it's holiday time here in Holland, and every person who has a job gets an amount of holiday money from their boss. It's, you know, something that's arranged in the law, and it differs from the job you do which amount of money you get. I'm working construction, I'm a plasterer, and a lot of Dutch people know that a lot of construction workers get a pretty penny of money. I'm not going to explain the exact amount of money I get, but it is something to look forward to the entire year. And I'm talking about a job. You know, making two songs is no job. I mean, a job is waking up at 6, having to start at work at 7, and having an employer. I don't call my employer boss. In Holland we have a saying, I have an employer, a dog has a boss. Having an employer who does not understand that you're able to talk just after a cup of coffee and is too damn happy that you showed up again to make some money for him. It goes a little bit like this. Hey, good morning, Ed. Yeah, I'll admit, I'm a caveman in the morning. Hey, if you don't believe me, ask your say, she'll tell you. But of my vacation money, I bought a pretty load of new stuff. I went to a Nile concert, I got me this shirt of Itifalik, I hope I pronounce it right. And of course, a big pile of new CDs, I just wanted to show you. But I got a question for you as well, so, and it has a little bit to do with this, so I thought, let's put that together. As you could see, I bought a PlayStation 3. I think it's pretty awesome. As you could see, I got Brutal Legend. I got a big pile of games, but a lot of them are secondhand, so it was pretty cheap to get them. And some of them are new. I got Super Street Fighter 4. I got Mortal Kombat versus DC Universe. It's not a really great, great game, but it's funny enough. And I'm a big Mortal Kombat fan. I got Dragon Ball Z Burst Limit. Yeah, I like Dragon Ball Z, and if that makes me childish, so be it. I got the first Assassin's Creed. You can see it. I bought it for not even 10 euros. So I got this one. I got from Jose. It's the Prince of Persia, The Forgotten Sands. It's a really, really great game. I got Oblivion. This is more of a game for Yosei. She liked this game, and well, I thought, let's buy it. I got Tekken 6 and I got Tekken... Wait a minute. I got two Tekken 6s. One actually contains the game Tekken 6. This one I bought secondly because I went to a store here in Amsterdam and I wanted to buy Tekken 6 for 30 euros. And when I got home after 2 or 3 hours after taking a shower, I was like, hey, let's check the Tekken 6 game. And then I opened it and it contained Red Dead Redemption plus booklet. But this game is 60 euros. That game is 30 euros. So yeah, I was evil and I thought, fuck you, I'm not gonna come back. What? You would do as well. I got God of War 3. This game came with my PlayStation 3. I got the first Uncharted. Really like it. Of course, the Grand Theft Auto 4. Cool game. And I've got Viking. I don't know why, maybe because I look a little bit like a Viking. At least that's what others say. So I bought that. Then the CDs I've got. I got an Aborted. I called it, I think it's called Strychnine or Strychnine 213. I got the latest Aeon. It's Path of Fire. I got Abysmal Torment, Omnicide. I got Grotesque Formation, Basement Decompositions. I'm not gonna let you hear all kinds of little pieces from the music because I don't want my videos to be blocked in other countries. I've got clearment and approval for one CD, but that will be the last one. I got the new Dying Fetus, Descent into Depravity, Dying Fetus, classic. I've got a Beheaded, Omnious Bloodline. I've got Devolved, it's calculated. It's a little bit like death metal meets Fear Factory meets Meshuga, and that's their child. I think it's really cool. Dawn of Demise, Hate Takes Its Form, really good album. The one man band Insidious, Decrepancy, Exploration, Omniscient, Certitude. I'm Dutch, keep that in mind. This album sounds pretty wicked. I got Deivos or Deivos, Gospel of Maggots, really good album. We're not there yet. Braindrill, Quantum Catastrophe, awesome album, sounds really thick. The new Devourment, Unleash the Carnivore, awesome album. I got Insision, Revealed and Worship, really good album. And I've got this album, and I don't know exactly how to pronounce it. I think it's Ontogeny or Ontogeny. The CD is called Pillars of Perversion, and I had contact with one of the band members. I told him, like, you know, I really like this album, I really want to have it, and I really like supporting unknown bands or lesser known bands. That's why I did the Murder Records video. I like to support these kind of bands. Everybody knows Immolation, Suffocation, you know, I don't have to do a review for those CDs. I just can tell you I got the new Suffocation, it rocks. But I got approval to let you guys hear a little bit of this CD, and if you like death metal, really awesome. Or Ontogeny. Cool album. And then I come to my question number two. What is the album you last bought? So what's the latest album you bought? In my case, it's the new Severe Torture, Slaughtered. Well, I didn't actually bought it. The last one I really bought would be this one. But I got this one and Jose paid for it. But that will be the last one if you said, what's the last one you got? So, if you bought it or you got it, what's the last CD you got? So, that's the end of the video. Now I'm gonna finish my coffee. See you later, guys.